Over my 9.5 decades of life, I have concluded that counting our blessings is far better than recounting our problems. No matter our situation, showing gratitude for our privileges is a fast-acting and long-lasting spiritual prescription. Does gratitude spare us from sorrow, sadness, grief, and pain? No. But it does soothe our feelings. It provides us with a greater perspective on the very purpose and joy of life.